There are many causes of upper back pain. Most of the time, the reason is muscle irritation due to overuse or an injury. Facet joint arthritis may irritate the sensory nerves around the facet joints of the thoracic spine, causing typically acute episodes of pain. Abnormal curvatures of the spine, such as scoliosis or kyphosis, can also cause upper back pain.